YASA has established 2 years ago of re-established a tradition of not only connecting to its network of almost 4,000 scientists around the world in a way we are doing anyway, but to go back to one of the most exposed thinkers from the YASA system and to invite them to join us from their capacity of the great scientific leaders in a position of distinguished visiting scholar, meaning coming to YASA regularly back and providing these ideas of illumination about how to steer our research, going around our research programs, helping in designing new ideas and helping it to implement. And this is something which we will be, next couple of minutes, offering to Simon. I hope he will not stand us down, because I'm not that sure, so it still happens then. Simon will be coming to work with us for coming years in this capacity as a distinguished YASA visiting scholar. He is number 2 in the row. We had the one which we gave to Jeffrey Sachs last March.
At this is not right, temporal order.
That's
right?
A temporal order, this one right now. There will be more tonight. No? You will hear tomorrow on the YASA website. So Simon, please, would you like to step here? I will take paper. I will give you, Peter, a microphone to say a few illuminating words too.
It's a great pleasure, Simon, to give you this certificate. It will be an even greater pleasure to meet you here every now and then, at least once a year, I hope. And I'm glad that you will be joining the YASA system on a longer run on a regular basis.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me then pass on Simon this special distinguished fellowship of YASA, which is valid forever. There is no limit on this one.